In this video, we are demonstrating how to access and search your WSU email online archive on Outlook for Windows. Accessing your WSU email online archive on Windows. Open the Outlook app on your Windows device. In Outlook, locate the app switcher on the side navigation pane. The app switcher allows you to switch between Outlook sections like Mail, Calendar, Contacts, Tasks, and Notes. In the app switcher, select the Mail button. This will open the Mail section where you can manage and search emails. Next, locate the folder panel on the side navigation pane. This panel shows all your email folders including Inbox, Sent, and Junk. In the folder panel, locate your online archive mailbox and select the drop-down arrow button. This will expand your WSU email online archive. Next, select the Inbox subfolder or any other available subfolder to access your archived email. Your online archive mirrors the folder structure of your primary WSU mailbox, so emails will be organized as they were originally filed. You have now successfully accessed your WSU email online archive. Searching your WSU email online archive on Windows. In your online archive mailbox, select the Inbox folder or any one of the other available folders that you want to search within. After you select the folder, locate and select the search box. Next, select the Current Folder button to narrow down your search to the folder you selected earlier. Return to the search box and enter your search terms. Outlook will then search your archived emails in the selected folder based on the keywords you entered. Information Technology Services logo.